Hello, crafty friends. It's Erica, ScrapDiva29. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great today. I am coming on today with a quick project share for the Chaos Craft Store. I was able to play with this adorable die set right here. This is a star with like tiny little circles. It's kind of like a embellishment die or a background die. You can use it two different ways. You can just use this die right here and die cut it into your paper and create a really pretty background of the stars, or you can use both of them together and die cut out a shape and then use this piece right here as a layering piece so that you could have like maybe glitter on the back of the stars. I'll show you what it looks like. It's really, really fun. I was able to create a slimline card using this die set. I did use a couple more dies from their shop, so let me just show you really quickly. I did use this slimline stitched rectangle set that is in their shop. I really love this die set. And it actually comes with 1, 2, 3, 4. It actually comes with 5 rectangles. I did leave one upstairs, but it does come with 5. And then I also used, if I can get it, I used this die set right here, and it reads, "You Make Me Smile," and I love it, and I love how big it is, and it's just really, really fun. It does come with the shadow piece so that you can layer your letters on top of it. So I'm loving that. So let me show you the card that I made. Let me just slide that off to the side. So here is my slimline card. Isn't that adorable? I love the way it came out. I'll get it a little closer. So as you can see, I use that star embellishment die, and everything is layered with some dimensional foam from Dollar Tree. It's not that dimensional, but every layer has a little bit of dimension. I did pop a really pretty handmade bow on there, and then again I used that star die. I did back it with that pink bubblegum glitter cardstock that I recently picked up from Hobby Lobby, and I think it's super, super cute. And then there is the "You Make Me Smile" embellishment, again popped up on foam to give it dimension. Again, I'm using that birthday paper that I picked up probably from Tuesday morning, but I have a really cute card ready to go. The inside is just layered with one of the smaller stitched rectangles. I can stamp a sentiment in there and have enough room to write a note. So I love the way that this card came out. I did want to show you that when you cut out your letters, when you die cut out these individual letters, definitely turn it into a double-sided sticker. I use the scrapbook.com adhesive and it works amazing. And this will allow you to create a sticker for your letters. So when you run it through your die cut machine, it will automatically create the sticker for you. And then you can just peel it up and stick it onto your background. And it makes life so much easier. I promise you, you don't want to sit there and have to glue each individual letter, turn it into a sticker. So that is it. I will link all of the product information in the description box below. If you have any questions, just ask. Thanks for stopping by my channel today, and I will catch you in my next video. Bye for now.